Hey guys, it's Fuzzy Psychobear here. Remember how I said I'd never play the Nomad again because I hated him? Well, fuck this game, I'm gonna beat at least normal with the Nomad. So here we are again. I can't call all the waves. Wow, I just had to kill three guys. Let's get these last mushrooms. I'm gonna go turn them in for the XP. Why not? Thank you, Princess Peach. Now I have a relic. That's one relic, right? Yeah, that's my one relic. The one that brings me back to life when I die. For a couple times at least. I'm not sure exactly how it works. Hey, it's not, Kano the Sapling, or whatever the hell his name is. Oh, that's right, that doesn't do damage, that just traps me where I'm at, which I was already in melee range, so it didn't really matter. Alright, Keeper of the Haunted Forest, going down. Does he even do anything that damages me? And the Entangling Roots don't damage me. I saw him cast that thing over there. It was nowhere near me. Those things. I just pointed at the screen like you could actually see me. Yeah, the little flower things just to the left of me. Yeah, those look like they explode, but since he casts them nowhere near me, I don't see how that is a danger to me. This might be one of the bosses that's like only a danger to ranged characters and melee characters. It's like, who cares? Which is kind of what I need as the Nomad, because he really sucks. Alright, finally. Drop me something good.
Fall back into the
A blue charm is not what I had in mind. What is this? Da box. That just gives me a random supply, right? I have no keys, so I can't go into the shop. So let's just go to Mavius Manor. I never even made it to Mavius Manor. I was thinking this was like the last one before Mavius. But I forgot about going inside the manor. I summoned all waves. Get away from me, a thing that looks like the Necronomicon. My least favorite boss. Except maybe now Kato the Sapling, or what was his name? Is it K-O? K-A-Y-O? Or Kano? It's not Kano. The guy I fought like 8 times in the last episode. That thing. The tree with the skulls orbiting around it. That guy I don't like. I do like the coins chasing me around, though. I don't know why that confuses me infinitely. Stop with the arrows. Die, archer. Why is it that archers are like the worst enemy in any game? Aha, I saw your bullet going. Get them little tornadoes. Alright, Pontus the Lard. I can handle you. Watch for when he's about to shoot an acid spray, back up. I didn't enter your sewers. You crawled up into this guy's house, who apparently has a massive rodent problem. And then we began fighting. You'd think you'd go for the kitchen and like get some cheese or something. Or is that, am I being speciesist? Can I stand straight above you? I can stand straight above you. Oh, I can't see through that cloud. That cloud can be worse than it is better sometimes. That it makes sense. Curse instead of a blessing is what I meant. And you are finally dead. Give me one last acid spray, just for kicks. No? Bunch of blue items. That's worthless. Thanks for nothing. And I got chests. A ninja hook. What do I want? I don't know what I want. Random potion speed increased. I think those are probably all blue items. Let's just... Well, that dropped a bunch of potions. Get away from me, flies! Are you serious? Okay, well, I'm glad I used the box. I forgot it was a one-time use, and just gave you a bunch of potions. So let's go, and now I get the ninja hook. It's gonna be so useful against a boss that can't be moved. But whatever, I got my 20 snowballs, so that means I at least have a 20 snowballs chance against this guy. I just need regular attacks against his balls. Just smack the shit out of his balls with my regular attacks. And avoid those spikes. Oh, don't slow down. Oh, don't get out of sequence either. I always do that. I'll, like, start to get too far ahead and, like, run into the spikes from behind. I think there's a trick. There's, like, two places you can stand and not get hit. And I think I say that every time I fight this guy. I never remember what they are. It only works if you're a ranged character, though. And I'm not a ranged character, so it really doesn't matter. And I don't know why I can always kill this one on the bottom right first. Ugh. I guess I start on that one, so that makes sense, right? Yeah, because they're going counterclockwise, and you kind of have to start on that one. Unless you had the foresight to, like, move up to the corner first. Don't run into the spikes. Oh, almost got that one. Did get that one. Oh, 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 oh. Watch out with that falling debris. And a spike wall, get up above him. Okay, don't forget about the spike floor. Get up here next to him. Stop shooting me. I'm not even joking with shooting. So right here, Mabius isn't even the problem, it's all these other shit around him. Oh, I finally beat it on normal. Oh my fucking god. And look what I got for it. Some yellow items that are not that great. And I got another item that I'm never going to use. I couldn't even get a passive relic for that. So, thanks for the useless drops, Mavius. It was a pleasure slaughtering you. We've only been playing for like 2 minutes, so that's not going to do it for this episode. Let's just dive into Nightmare Act 1. Let's do this. Nightmare Act. Oh, I still have all of them unlocked in Nightmare. That's weird. You'd think it would make you start back at Act 1. Whatever.
If you're lost, follow the stars.
No, I clicked the wrong thing to summon all waves. Hey, question mark. You gave me armor increased. Go get him, Piggy. What? I thought the thing exploded. I didn't think he'd fall down a... Oh, I got a lot of stuff around me. Oh, I'm really not doing damage here. I'm hitting things, right? It does not appear that I am doing any damage at all. Okay, I got that guy. Oh, I got a blue key. A crystal key, as some would call it. Get some smoke. Oh man, that smoke wrecks these guys. Why am I not using the smoke more often? Alright, Abel. Give me some crystals and some gold. And you didn't even give me shitty items, dude. What the fuck? Most quest givers at least give you shitty items when you turn them in. I don't have any gray keys, so I can't open that chest. Wind still being the best. Oh, and I forgot about my little vanishing thing. They have question marks that they don't have. Get away from that laser. Oh yeah, they just instantly destroyed them.
The ancient guardians of Moseraphim bow to my blade.
Speed up, yes. And now run those coins a little bit better. Alright. Anything good up here? The dungeon. I'm not sure I'm brave enough to take on the dungeon. Let's go ahead and... I don't even know. We'll add it to health, I guess. And I don't know. That still doesn't feel like it does any damage. And I feel like I want it to do damage. Like deep down in my soul, like I need it to do damage.
I want
okay, that was okay. Oh wow, the sand and the rays of light. It's like the bosses in Nightmare got easier, but the regular guys got harder. And that just gave me a bunch of gold. I don't have any relics, game. Come on. Blow all these guys. Oh, good. Lightning enchanted guy. I remember playing Diablo 2, and like anytime there was a lightning enchanted guy, it just meant run. Especially when you got up into the higher difficulty. I don't think I ever even beat Diablo 2 on L. Just a nightmare. Ugh. Slow. Means I should probably avoid walking into the slow things. Yeah, where are you going? World Wednesday's right there. Just take him out. I get that weird blood on the screen. I never figure out what that's all about. It always seems to be on this map, though, right? Or am I just imagining things? I threw those the wrong way. Okay, now the smoke's... There it goes. Weird. Like, the guys that were there right when I cast it didn't take any damage from it.